Another thing that we'll show you here just quickly is if you notice this print has been quite badly creased, rolled up, and somebody's sat on it. So there's quite a lot of creases that are running through the print. Again, the machine's going to flatten this out quite considerably. So again, we've got board, dry mounting tissue, the print, the clear silicone release film over the top, making sure that everything's inside the press. We'll close the lid down, put the latches on, switch the pump on. And again, you'll notice in here that the air will be extracted out. The print will flatten itself out. Unfortunately, if there are any marks in the surface of the print where the ink has actually split and you've got the white fibres of the paper coming up and showing through, there's not a great deal that the machine will do about that, because it's actually the ink that's split rather than the paper that's been creased. So we're going to leave that in there for a couple of minutes. That'll flatten itself out and come out, hopefully, well, I expect it to be very nice and flat. So we've left it in there for a couple of minutes. We'll switch the pump off, undo the latches, lift the lid up. Let's just pull that. Again, it's that static that's pulling it up. And if I fold back the release liner, you'll notice that that's down very flat, much better than it was when it was first brought into your shop. Mm-hmm.